There's 9 people watching. I closed link because it was slow and everything there. Cannot hear it. If anyone can hear me, this is a test stream. Oh yeah, there we go. Hello. Alright, I'm going to switch it down because it's monstrously loud. Okay. Hello everybody in the world. This is our first ever Chompathon on YouTube Gaming. I am the Sharky Admin. I don't know if you ever wanted to see my face. Most people don't, but here we go. Please, chat away. Ask us questions. We are here to have a little game session and to have a bit of fun. Hello, hello. Let me know. Alright then.
Hey guys, it's so funny.
It'll be Alan. If you have any questions, can you please ban that guy? Have any questions about Hunger Shark Evolution, about Future Games of London, anything at all, please just write them in the chat and we will endeavour to answer them over the stream. I did answer you. It's a Chompathon, it's a live stream. This is within Future Games of London, and we're showing you the game. It's a Let's Blue.
So what they're claiming is basically, so essentially, people are
Yes, I do. Bank shots daily. Let me know what your question is and I'll be happy to answer it. What are you up to? Jack.
Figuring.
Didn't you share it on social?
Okay.
Huh? What was your question? Ah! Enemy snappy. No, this is Hungry Shark Evolution. We're playing as the latest shark came out in December 2015. Alan Destroyer of Worlds. It's based on the Frill Shark. And this is the alien portal level.
Okay.
All sorts of fun things to destroy and eat and smash. This is not Hungry Shark World, this is Hungry Shark Evolution. Trust me. Ah! No!
Yeah, I'm way more like undergrad today. I'm not really fucking younger now.
I'm in the alien land, alien world. And the aim of the game today is to see how long we can survive for. Because starting tomorrow, we are doing a live event where those who have the longest survive time will win lots of lovely prizes. And it starts tomorrow, it's for the whole of the weekend. So get your survival gear on.
Just someone's grabbing my hand.
Wait, light's still pretty good though. Lots of us work together to create the game. Not just me. I'm the Sharky admin. Kill! Can you sort that guy out, please?
Yeah, we did it.
All right, I will try and survive for 10 minutes. Okay, I accept your challenge. Yes, if you have any questions about Hungry Shark Evolution, or about sharks in general, I'm more than happy to answer them to the best of my ability. Well, thank you very much, Machine Destroyer. Very kind of you to say. Just got to survive another 4.5 minutes. No, I got sucked in. Angler shark? What's that? I've heard of an angler fish. Hello. Can you post on social?
I already have.
Okay, thanks.
So everybody's spending on saving.
Shark hybrid. Which sharks do you want to see in a hybrid?
From the saving, yeah.
Wow!
I mean, it will just be a test, but I need to be there. You've got both names. Come on, they've got all these three ones. Yeah. Where's it on the others? On the others, you've got the phone names. Is there a server?
Get away!
He's not back here, my friend.
Do you want to bring it? Do you want to throw it down?
True. Yeah. Yeah, I remember when it was
the game easier. What do you mean by make the game easier? Why don't you think? What about the, if the game was too easy, there wouldn't be any enjoyment from playing it.
Alright, I'll have a word. Let's see what you say. Dead, I'd be more than that in the top back and go.
Oh no! Little Alan Jr. is just hoovering everything up. Gophers. No. Let's hear your idea, Super Godly Gamer 9000. Where's that machine guy gone? I've nearly beat his bet of getting 10 minutes survival. Megalodon? No! Exactly it. It's more rewarding. Through trial comes accomplishment. Arr. We are partnered with Shark Charities, yep. We're partnered with Oceana and Racing Extinction. We're trying to ban shark finning. Yes, I beat 10 minutes. Woo! Yes. Yeah, we're partnered with Oceana and looking to get more exposure for the shark finning trade so that people can realise how horrific it is and get it banned. Anglers! Chattering teeth! Ah! Flame on! No! I needed lava baby! Lava baby! Thanks! get that enemy Alan. Oh, blame, 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 blame. I don't want to go in here. I'll get stuck. So once we finish this session, have a little think about what sharks and accessories we can take out, and maybe think of some challenges, you know? Like, see if I can get all 15 of the hidden items, or high score, or whatever. See if I can get decapitated on a helicopter. Oh yeah. Woo! Hoovering everything up. Arctic time, Penguin Awareness Day, nom nom nom. Let me land you. Seals. Arr. At the bottom of the map. Get a penguin. When am I going to play what?
Until. What?
Tell me, when are you going to play? Oh, right. Whale shark boss. That would be cool. That would be very cool. Whoa! Sweet. You okay, can someone sort that out? Could be right, I don't know, it's a bit later. Thanks, mate. Oh, well, there it goes, falling down. Amazing. Fell from grace. I just, my webcam fell off the top of the mountain there, sorry. Soz, it's back to normal. I cannot speak Spanish, I'm sorry. I would speak to you in Spanish, but I cannot. I do not know how to. Put a new shark. All right then, sure. What shark do you want? What flavour? What kind of shark would you like to see added? Tell me. Shark Ray? What the hell is Shark Ray? Shark Ray, Shark Ray. Listen, you lot. Tell us what shark that you want to see added. And I'll write it in my little notebook and we'll have a little think about it, alright? So you got to tell us. Speak, shark! This session's been going on for a while. My eyes are starting to burn. Zombie shark? That sounds cool! I don't know how to play! Come on! GG, I'm so trolled. Ah. We already have Robot Shark, or do you want another new special shark? Yeah, Zombie Shark sounds sweet. But what would its skill be? I mean, the sharks already eat each other. This game will be updated soon. The game had a massive update less than a month ago. And there's more massive updates on the way. You just must be patient for us to create them for you to enjoy. I can't tell you when the updates are, I'm not allowed. But they always get announced on the social pages, so check out on Facebook and Twitter, and then you can see when they are available. What kind of new zone would you like to see? Lots of people ask for a prehistoric sort of Jurassic zone. What do you think about that? Your skills could turn sharks like turn sharks. I don't get it. I don't understand.
Makes them act like baby sharks. So for every shark you make, you buy.
Whoa, so you make like a horde. You make a horde of zombie infected prey. That sounds really cool. What is Hungry Shark 2010? Hungry Shark. Oh. Oh. We have Colonel Snappy. Enemy Mr. Snappy. Woo! Where are you? Have a half shark, half man. Shark man, you can see him sprinting across the beach. Zombie dimension. It's turning into Resident Evil. Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm invisible. I work for the company that is the owner of Hungry Shark. I wouldn't say I personally am the owner of Hungry Shark. No! I've died! Quite a good score though. Can you kiss the camera? Fire shark sounds sick. The fire shark sounds absolutely amazing. Right, who should we play as now? Do we have any suggestions for you to play us? Put dragons in the game. Dragons can't, like, go into the deep ocean. Half zombie, half robot.
Yeah,
now we're getting well inventive.
6 seconds.
What's
this?
Why? Like, who should we play as? Come on. Tell us. Who do you want to see? I love this game. I play it every day. So do I. It's my job to though. Haha. Dragon Shark. Right. Super Godly Gamer got some good ideas. I will not answer that question because I cannot. I am not allowed. Should you go to a special shark? Hammerhead, okay, you're the only guy that answers, so I will.
Oh, the particles going towards
me. Jarrell Peters, I'm going to put the link to support in the chat.
Oh, I'm the
Yes, we are Future Games of London. We are in London, which is in the United Kingdom. Yes, I'll be Hammerhead Shark. Could you put the link to support in the chat for Jarrell, because he's lost his data? And then one of the team will get back to you, and hopefully we can sort you out. So, yeah, should we be a trio Hammerhead? I haven't got the skeleton shark. Really? Could you, if you share your artwork on our Facebook page, Super Godly Gamer, that would be really cool. We'll share it. If you put it on our Facebook page, we will share it with our 3.6 million fans. Okay, we're going to be Hammerhead.
Right,
right.
Cool, thanks guys.
Good. We don't want to be a Christmas Hammerhead shark, do we? I really want to see your artwork. Shark cat, that sounds amazing. See the flat cat. Alright, it's the Hammerhead Trio. Oh yeah, crap, I forgot they couldn't. I forgot they can't eat anything, I'm used to playing as OP sharks. No shark will ever eat toxic barrels because the toxic barrels are part of the environment and they cannot be eaten. Sorry. Plus, why would you want to eat a toxic barrel? Oh, that bloody camera. Thanks.
Sorry, Lena.
So the camera fell off again. If it could just not do that. Oh, I died.
Yeah, that's really cool.
I didn't realize either.
This was on.
Someone is always changing. I have my little penny there and then Hans and.
Hi, come here, I'll share.
Hans.
Trying to crash.
I have him there. Every single day it changes.
That's like. They're alive.
They're alive. It's just like mine.
What are you doing then? This one? Are you looking up something?
Yeah. It's.
No, shock attack.
Like this. So, from us,
Oh, he's getting him. Yes, another mission complete. Ow!
So, if you had it completely fought like that. So, it would be. Circle there for the thing, so, and that's in the centre of the circle.
Another shell collected, it's gold for some reason.
This page like this, and then you have the on this side
as well. Wow, thank you. What is a cheese shark? Oh,
and then
I'm not awesome, I'm rubbish. I died again. I did die. I'm sorry, guys.
Inside,
I let you down.
They are going to have a pocket like this as well.
So you
have business who now?
Business cards,
whatever
documents without sorting out.
Who shall have my hand now?
If we can,
which shark do you
like
want?
Have
we have a tiger shark.
The
great white. Megalodon. Dunkleosteus. Mosasaurus. And a frill shark.
On this side as well.
Yep.
But I don't know if we want to do that.
Oh, we have.
It might be cool if we have. If it's designed well, that is.
Yeah.
Someone's challenged you to get a million points.
Say again?
Someone's challenged you to get a million points.
Get a million points? I'll get a million points. Which shark should I try and get it? As a Mako?
Yeah.
Challenge accepted.
What's out of this team of
Switch? Fair enough. Is that the old?
Leave it out.
It's a good point. Because I remember that as well.
Oops.
Oh, yeah. Come have a look. Because I did darken it. So, but we did ask for the PSD file. So,
You must allow me to meet you.
That's the final one that I sent, I think.
So you have to change it to look like the one that you told me was
terrible. Are you guys arguing about what I think you're arguing about?
Maybe.
This is a special PC version that my coder friend has constructed for me so that I can do these for you. But you can play it on BlueStacks. If you use BlueStack. Whoa! That guy went flying. It was amazing.
How many people say they like that?
I cannot eat you. Ah! Yeah, Shark Man is the shark with legs. jellyfish. Forgot he was there. No! I failed a challenge, I didn't get a million points. Mega Mal. I don't know him personally, but I of course know of him. Oh, that sounds really cool. A mini game where you play a shark one. Let's go with a classic. Suck them all up. Woo! Oh, oh yeah, Lava Baby Fire Protect. Gravitron will never die. Gravitron is near and dear to my heart. And whenever I find anyone that plays Gravitron, they are... You are a special kind of person. Let's hear your question, Max. Let's hear your question. Ooh, lovely. What a lovely human being that was. Thank you.
have not announced the release date of the world for worldwide release of Punk Shock World yet. So any dates people are saying, they've just magicked out of thin air. Cannot confirm nor deny the release date of the worldwide launch of Hungry Shark World. You'll just have to wait and see. As I already said, I am not allowed or able to tell you the release date. Sorry. Hello. Probably gonna die soon. And when I do die, that will be the end of the stream. There's Sharkman. Snappy. Got you. Bayonetta shark. Amazing. Oh, that jellyfish just shot into the air. Button. Bit with a G. No! 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 I'm gonna get stuck. Ah! How do I get out of here, man? Squirm. 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 How did I get in here? Get out! There we go. Flower shark. Char. Oh no, I played better now. Hello, Caitlin. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Forest? It could be like the water temple from Ocarina of Time. What do you want me to say? There's no way we could make a flipping whole new boss by tomorrow. You're just asking for too much, mate. It's just not gonna happen. Look, I'll have to go and talk to the lads, but realistically, I don't think they're going to be able to design and implement and then submit the game with a whole new boss in it and test it by tomorrow. Thanks. Shout out to SamTheMan88plus. I said hello up to your sister, and now you show a gun to me? It's just me. Ice cream hat sounds pretty nice. Maybe we could whip it up real quick. We're not going to be too flaky on that idea. But we need a source image to draw it from. Yeah. Party hat, woo! Any hat's a party hat if you're feeling like in that mood. Add a pun. Tell me what your pun is. And if I find it funny, then maybe we'll add it. But it must be known that my puns are legendary. That's right, Val. We all go through these things sometimes. Sometimes you just need to show a gun and you just feel a bit angry. But we all get over it and I'll forgive you. Rainbow Shark, yes. Yes, Rainbow Shark. I'm completely on board with that idea. Pop it up! My favourite shark. In the game or in real life? Because in real life, my favourite shark is the frill shark. But in the game, I really like just the reef shark, to be honest. He's really cute. He's kind of rubbish, but he's mischievous. Ah!
Yeah, eating it. That's my boy James Rivera. Woo! Pink fluffy unicorns. I'm on fire! It should say burn baby burn. It should say stop drop and roll. It should say in case of fire. It should say you really got burned in this situation. I don't know what I'm allowed. What is a prehistoric turtle? I would love to go swimming with sharks. What kind of sharks are you going swimming with? Do you know? Oh, Call of Duty shark. Jeez. Kevin Spacey shark. Lots of people ask for crocodiles, actually. They'll ask for, like, hungry crocodile evolution or something. Fire extinguisher. That could be the accessory. Cool. More minutes and then I'll have to call it a day. Well, Mosasaurus is kind of like a crocodile shark, Mr. Snappy. He looks a bit like a croc. He's not really a shark, he's a dinosaur. Sucking everything up to me. I've given you loads of shout outs, super godly gamer. No! Aww. What a shame. We were doing so well. When that's over. Hi. So, just to reiterate, we are doing a live event tomorrow. So if you guys play tomorrow, Saturday or Sunday, the leaderboard is for the longest survival time. So if you can survive, I don't know, more than 30 minutes, then you're pretty much going to get in the top 1% and win some fantastic prizes. So that starts tomorrow. And it will finish on Sunday at the end of the day. And then everyone else, don't forget to sign up for the newsletter and get all the latest news. Probably the first place you'll hear about any updates that are coming. And we'll probably do another live stream next week. I don't know. Depends on how busy I am. But it's been a pleasure. And it's been really fun. Our first ever live stream on... I can jump. First ever live stream on YouTube Gaming. Thank you kindly. And... see you next time.